Now let me tell you people about a mighty man whose destiny it was to be the leader of our land. He fought for life, he fought for right, he fought for liberty. He proved himself a hero on the land and on the sea. Then one day he flew away across the nation wide, out to Dallas, Texas, along the Great Divide, to talk about the land he loved, of peace and liberty, and how to make a better home for such as you and me. John F. Kennedy was a mighty man. John F. Kennedy, the leader of our land. He fought for life, he fought for right, he fought for liberty. He proved himself a hero on the land and on the sea. While riding in a great parade, his sweet wife by his side, among the many thousands who came from far and wide, to hear him talk about our land that he loved so dear, a sniper's bullet cut him down while the thousands cheered. Long he'll live in history, and great will be his name, and on the hero's grave today there burns a tiny flame, to show he died for the land he loved, for peace and liberty. A hero great, he won his fame on land and on the sea. A mighty man, John F. Kennedy, the leader of our land. She held him closely in her arms, and heaven claimed his soul. She kissed his lips, and in his hands she placed a band of gold.